In view of the fact that for the past 3 days, our people have faithfully kept faith with this process, we have decided, and that is what the leaders have asked me to tell the whole world, we have said that in Ogun State, we shall not participate in any further primaries unless and until the National World Committee will specifically write to us to tell us that this is the date that will not shift and that we will agree the mode. It can't be by ballot box because it is not what their own guidelines say. We cannot smuggle into a state what has not been practiced elsewhere. We do not know why they are desperate to disturb the peace of Ogun State. We say it with all sense of pride that Ogun State under our watch these last 7.5 years have been a pride to APC. We have been a good brand to APC, and there's no reason why anybody, unless there are other selfish motives to serve, we want to disturb APC.